Today I'm going to show you how to install the foul air trap on the polyethylene catch basin. What we're going to need for this project is 900 or the 600 catch basin, foul air trap, PVC 4-inch fittings, glue, and adhesive. The 900 catch basin is for the 4-inch and 8-inch trench drain. The 600 is for the 12-inch trench drain or the standard polymer concrete catch basin. This catch basin has several different size knockouts. We're going to be using the 4-inch knockouts for this demonstration. They have a line around the edge, a guide for you to cut with. Next, you're going to clean up the edges and install the 4-inch PVC fitting. Because they're different materials, you will use an adhesive on this. Apply a liberal amount of adhesive sealant to the fitting. Place it on the catch basin. We'll do the same for the bottom. Next is to install the foul air trap. You'll notice the rubber bung. This is for clean out purposes. This will go to the top. Again, a liberal amount, and then place it into your fittings. The inline polymer catch basin consists of a grate and a strainer basket, as well as the product itself. Gently place the polymer on top of the plastic and a line.
To remove the bung, you take off the grate, reach down, and simply pull out the bung.